Name one of your greatest weaknesses. Oni-chan Riku. What was the best compliment you ever received? When Oni-chan Riku proposed, got down on one knee and said, "Mon chéri, won't you please? Do I know my blood type? Yes. It's red and sticky. Would I trust anyone with my life? Oni-chan Riku. What dead person would I least like to haunt me? Oni-chan Riku's granny." The homophobic one with the stale baguette she liked to beat people with.